Hello, and welcome to What's That with Prisma Cloud, the show that breaks down complex cloud security topics into easy-to-understand concepts. I'm Steve Giguere, developer advocate for Bridgecrew by Palo Alto Networks. In part one of this series, I gave an overview of cloud-native technologies and the radical shift in how organizations approach software development, in particular, how that evolution has impacted security. Security practitioners have long acknowledged the benefit of applying security early in the lifecycle of apps. The earlier problems can be identified and corrected, the less risk they expose to organizations, and the less it costs to resolve them. However, software development and security operations have historically been entirely separate disciplines, which makes consistent monitoring and enforcing of security impractical. In response, many organizations have addressed cloud-native security by applying individual solutions and tools for each new issue and functional area the security team is responsible for protecting. These point solutions have an inherent flaw. They only solve one problem at a time. Without a holistic approach to securing cloud-native apps, it doesn't take long for those problems to reemerge elsewhere or develop into broader issues down the line. Cloud-native applications, by design, employ a range of different computing resources and runtimes, including virtual machines, containers, and serverless functions, all of which need security. This makes the cloud-native era an opportunity for change, a moment for tool consolidation, simplicity, and consistency. In other words, it's time for an integrated platform approach to securing cloud-native applications. The term Cloud-Native Application Protection Platform, or CNAPP, was coined by Gartner. Essentially, it refers to a platform that provides security visibility and control from the first time an app is built all the way through its operational life, wrapping it in APIs and tooling that emphasize automation and developer experience. CNAPPs are what Palo Alto Networks has long advocated for, a convergence of multiple technologies unified under a single UI. A single platform can protect applications at runtime while also integrating security into development workflows to identify and fix flaws early in the application lifecycle. CNAPPs consolidate many previously siloed capabilities, including development artifact scanning, including containers, cloud security posture management, infrastructure as code scanning, cloud infrastructure entitlements management, and the runtime cloud workload protection platform. Building on concepts and principles of DevSecOps, the vision of CNAPP is to address cloud-native applications' risks as much as possible in the development and testing phases of the SDLC before applications go into production. By shifting security left to development, businesses that enable CNAPPs will be able to lower the total cost of fixing vulnerabilities and help engineering teams deliver secure cloud-native applications faster. But perhaps more important than a competitive advantage, CNAPPs give you an advantage over the rise in data breaches, zero-day vulnerabilities, and privacy violations that can erode customer trust and lead to bankruptcy. According to IBM, the average data breach costs businesses in the U.S. $9.05 million. So, it's important that organizations treat security as a critical part of digital transformations and cloud-native application development. And that's exactly what CNAPPs are designed to do.
Comprehensive code-to-cloud security puts prevention first by leveraging real-time visibility and threat detection to stop attacks before they occur. Effective cloud security addresses the full continuum of needs, from code, build, and deploy to the runtime environment, giving you confidence to scale and the power of choice no matter where you are in your cloud transformation journey.
The cloud as a whole is here to stay. While the automation and agility delivered by the cloud introduces new risks, DevOps teams still maintain an outsized influence over the technology stack. With more than 30 million developers and less than 3 million security professionals worldwide, effective security needs to meet developers where they are and where application code is written. Fixing security flaws at runtime is too costly and time-consuming. You need an approach that enables application developers to find flaws earlier in the development lifecycle when vulnerabilities and misconfigurations are easier to fix. To feel secure, confident, and empowered, organizations and their teams need a CNAPP that addresses the full continuum of needs from development to build to deployment to the runtime environment. Feel safe knowing your cloud is protected against sophisticated threats ahead of time. Feel confident your security teams can identify and fix critical risks. Feel empowered to stay innovative and competitive while staying secure from code to cloud. Visit the Prisma Cloud blog for a deeper dive into the solutions and visit our 5 must-haves for CNAPP page for what to look for in a comprehensive integrated platform. And be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications for more cloud-native security and technology breakdowns in our other What's That videos. Let us know in the comments what topics you would like to learn about next. I'm Steve Giguere, and this is What's That with Prisma Cloud. Till next time.